Welcome to RIRCOM.
Inductive reactants, simply called by the letter XL, the opposition presented by a inductor to flow of AC current through it is called inductive reactants. The opposition produced by resistor to flow of electric current is termed as resistance. Resistance dissipates energy in the form of heat, while reactants diminishes current by setting up a current counter EMF and therefore controls the source of AC EMF without wastage of electrical energy. The inductive reactance is given by the formula XL is equal to WL is equal to 2 by FL in ohm. If F is equal to 0, then XL also 0. That is, inductor offers no reactance to DC current. The uses of inductors in tuning circuits, that means in communication for frequency changing, in filter circuits, in power supply and communication circuits for filtering unwanted frequencies, in transformer winding as a primary and secondary coils. The types of inductors. The inductors are categorized in several types, depends on core, air core, iron core, ferrite core and choking inductors. The air core inductor is made of coils of wire wound on a frame made of simple cardboard. The figure shows a symbol and shape of an air core conductor. The air core inductor has a very low value of inductance. They are suitable for radio frequency applications. The iron core inductor is a ferromagnetic material when the space inside the former of coil is filled with solid iron or laminated iron core, the magnetic flux lines produced by AC flowing in a coil find a much easier path through the iron and do not tend to leak the outside of this coil. Instead of the lines of flux produced by a AC complete their path through the iron. In addition, when the current flows in a coil, the iron becomes magnetized and adds its own flux lines to those produced by a AC. Hence, total flux linked with the coil increases. Hence, the inductance also increases. To avoid eddy current losses, the iron is laminated in the form of I and E as shown in figure above. They are insulated from each by varnish. The iron core inductors are also commonly known as choke. Use of iron core inductors. These are used as AF and RF chokes, used as filter chokes. Next, ferrite core inductors is made of coils of wire wound on a ferrite core. A ferrite is a magnetic material consisting of iron, cobalt or nickel embedded in an insulator binder. The ferrite core has a very low eddy current loss. Therefore, ferrite core inductors are used at high frequencies. Variable inductors. These variable inductors are similar to the fixed ferrite core inductors, but the core is adjustable. The variable inductors are used in tuning and filter circuits. Figure shows a symbol for variable core inductor. In case of a large inductance coil, a variable inductor is made of long coil wound on a ferrite core provided with a slider conduct. The slider conduct can be used to vary the inductance of a coil. Chokes. In many applications, the inductors are used to minimize AC while permitting flow of direct current. In such applications, the inductor is called a choke. The choke is an inductance in series with an external resistance to provide to AC signal voltage from developing any appreciable output across resistance at the frequency of the source. Audio frequency chokes. Since audio frequencies are not much higher than the ripple frequency of the rectifier supply, the lower inductance filter choke can be used as AFC. The AFCs can be used to when it is decided to prevent audio frequency current from the flowing one part of the circuit to another part of the circuit. Radio frequency chokes. These are used to block radio frequency current flowing from one part of the circuit to another. As the frequency increases into radio frequency range, the inductance needed for choking or blocking purpose become smaller.
Thank you. Watch, subscribe and like.